Is that Gibbon? Gibbon! Yo. Lady. Gibbon! Oi! What are you doing? Where am I? Hello? Gibbon. Oi. I'm talking to you! That's me. Wait, what? Well, Sebastian, but... What? Wait, what? So Inception right there. What the fuck? Sebastian Inception. What the frick is going on here? Okay, we just saw Kim and... Oh yeah, and also, hey everyone. And welcome to chapter 15. I don't think it showed it. But yeah. I don't... What the heck? So we were connected to something. And we shot ourselves. How does that make sense? And I'm walking very slow. I always check to see if the crazy dude's here, because he seems to know what the heck's going on. I wonder if the lady's back. Doesn't seem like it. I can't run.
Nobody here at all?
Yeah, I know. But there's a book. It's kind of weird seeing it here. Internal Affairs Interview Transcript, March 13th, 2013, so 3 months after. Investigator Fee, you know why you're here. Detective Castellanos, because you people aren't doing your job. You've been pursuing an unauthorized investigation and using KCPD resources to do so. In addition, there are reports of threats, intimidation, and physical violence. Oh, jeez. If you have any proof of those allegations, you'd be taking my badge and gun right now. Yeah, seriously. It's like, if a cop is doing that without authorization, or period, they would be, they would lose all their stuff. You've obviously been careful, otherwise we would have, but we're watching you. You're not the only ones. What's that supposed to mean? Keep following me. You'll find out soon enough. You keep drinking like you do. We won't have to. I got work to do. Are we finished here? For now, but you're on thin ice, Castellanos. If I get even one more report, you're through. I'll be through when it's over. Detective Castellanos leaves the room. Okay. Whoa, shit.
Ruvik?
Ruvik? Wait. No, that's not Ruvik. That's Leslie. Leslie! Leslie!
Leslie!
Leslie! Leslie! Okay, I don't mind repeats of certain things, but Leslie! Calm down, Leslie. You good?
This way.
What? Okay. Okay, I guess just follow Leslie now. Wait up, Leslie! I just realized what? What happened to my health? I remember losing half my. Oh wait, no. Yeah, that's from the fight.
Hey, wait,
Leslie, hold up, Leslie. Leslie, where are you taking me? Seriously, where the heck is Leslie taking us? Sebastian, I really gotta upgrade your stuff. Leslie, what the heck? I can still use my weapons, so I'm just gonna quickly get that out. Leslie, where'd you go? What the heck is going on here?
Alright, kid, where are you taking me?
Yeah, seriously. Like, this is the first time Leslie's ever actually told us to go anywhere. Normally, he just runs away. Okay, look. This doesn't seem good. Especially if you may want to run. Sprinkles. And Leslie disappeared. That doesn't seem good. Where are we? A64, what? Is it like a containment cell or something? Okay, this place seems like it's going to be collapsing soon, so we better book it. Leslie. Hey, Leslie! This is a long way.
This way.
I'm coming! Long hallways never turn out well, so we better
book it. This way, come down.
Yeah, it is going to come. Oh god. Sebastian, don't run out. Damn it now! Leslie! Oh, son of a bitch! Oh god! Yo, Sebby. Nice cars. Sebastian! You awake? Those plates? Alright, where are we? Well, we're back where it all started.
Just like Joseph said.
Chapter 15, An Evil Within. Alright. It all started with Beacon Mental Hospital. It will end with Beacon Mental Hospital. So much stuff just happened that I'm like, what the frick? Just checking real fast, see if I see anything. I remember when Ruvik first showed up, he was like, Leslie, do not scare me like that. Jeez. Oh. Hang on, Leslie. God damn. Stop teleporting. What the frick? What are you trying to show me? What the heck? Leslie, what are you trying to show me? Oh, yeah, this place is still a mess. And the door shut.
Oh, nice. I knew it.
Knew what? Please share some information, because I don't know. Nothing seems changed besides the fact that there's brain goo. Man. I'm guessing we just head back to where we first saw Ruvik, which is on the cameras. Maybe. Oh, it's different. Do I go this way? Yep. Basement, what the heck? Honestly, I don't know where I'm going. I'm kind of glad it's a linear path, because honestly, I would have no idea where to go. I mean, I kind of figured we go back to the camera room, but where are we going? Make sure my camera's still going. Okay, the last time I went to the sewers, I fought a tentacle monster, and also I fought Spirally, so I don't have good times with that, but I guess we'll go back down. Oh yeah, we also fought Mr. Piggy. Ooh, long way down. Can I activate my light? Nope. God damn. Honestly, I'm a bit confused right now in this chapter. Because... What? What? Ruvik?
Every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me.
Is that Ruvik?
Darkness. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity.
Do I go this way?
Pain, pleasure, rage, ecstasy, blending together into a single piercing noise.
What the heck?
Until the darkness was broken by sparks, like twinkling starlight. The pain, the noise, the light blends together, takes shape.
Ruvik, what the heck are you talking
about? It's a place I know so well. My prison.
You're mine?
You brought this on yourself.
I don't know about that. It seemed like the dog... That's new. It seemed like the dog had a big hand in that. But, I mean, I guess Ruby did kind of bring it on himself in a way. But yeah... What the heck is going on? Hey, isn't this... Yep. It's a... Hey, we're back here! Holy crap. Wow, this really is the first episode all over again. Yeah, that's where we came down. Ugh. Alright. Hopefully watch all the bosses show up at once. I'll be fucked. Hey, Leslie. Don't stand like that. Be right with you, Leslie. Just wanna get some stuff. Alright. Seriously, where is everyone? And Leslie's taking me somewhere. I don't know where. Stop teleporting me. Stop teleporting me places, Leslie. I have no idea where. Wait. Yeah, I didn't do this the first time. I didn't realize that you could bust these locks with your fist. I thought you had to shoot them or something. Alright, let's see what's down here. Now that I can. Ammo. Alright, thank you. May as well get what we can now. Let's reload this. I think we get four. Oh, five charge. Okay. Alright. Now let's get back to. We're technically heading back to the safest area in a way, but I don't think we are, because I think the safest area is back that way. That doesn't. Nope, that's just a wall. Here we go. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Pretty highly high tech doors. What the heck? Are these like cryopods or something? Well, I don't want to leave anyway. I have too many questions that need to be answered. Seriously, let me in. So, okay, yeah, these look like cryopods. And that's what they look like to me. Don't. Yeah, looks like it's trying to get cold. No. Leslie?
Don't go there.
No! Leslie! Hang on, Leslie, we're coming. Come on. God, I really should have upgraded his stamina. This is ridiculous. Come on. I'm not losing anyone else. Even though I, for some reason, shot myself in the beginning of this chapter. Okay. Well, it doesn't seem like Leslie's here. Anything useful? Yeah. What's this?
By the time I realized Jimenez had betrayed me, it was too late.
Yeah, I saw that.
I was so close. He knew it.
To what?
Knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men. They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data. My equipment. My theories. My mind. They replaced my husk of a body with a new dimension of torment.
What the heck is going on here? So, I'm pretty sure the brain we kept seeing, I think a couple times at least, was definitely Ruvik's brain. But, and whatever device Ruvik is working on has something to do definitely with what's going on. Hey, this elevator again. Alright. What the Ruvik, I really want some answers. Never going up. Alright. And also, how is Leslie connected? Like, truly connected? Like, that's why I don't know. It's like, Kimmel was trying to kill Leslie. Ruvik wanted to use Leslie. What is going on? And now Leslie's trying to show me something, so. Okay, something's happening. Alright. Excuse me. What the heck? We're back outside. Leslie! Yo, Leslie, stay there this time. Stop teleporting. Seriously, it's not useful. Well, I mean, it kind of is. I think this person I've ever seen them smile.
Leslie?
Leslie, where'd you go? Are you gonna teleport again? Oh no, you're out of the doors. Oh great. I think this one upgrade stamina would have come in handy.
Shit.
Okay. Well, can I hold over this? Okay, Is there anything good? I don't think there's going to be anything out here. Wait, oh, there's something. Alright, yeah, we could use that. We can make one harpoon shot. I shall make it. Or I can make a flashbolt, but I think that'd be a little more important. Alright. Time to chase Leslie up the tower. Fudged. Is there an elevator I can take? Bat pig? What the frick is bat pig? Nice name, though. Okay, can't do that. Alright, let's save. Wait, what? What the heck? So, we no longer have to go back to that other place. Now we can just do it here. Okay, let me see what I can upgrade. I have no idea what's going on here. I mean, I'm guessing this is the final chapter. And I can fully upgrade this. We're doing it. And just for shits and giggles, let's get the stamina. I probably wasted the brain goo on multiple things, but hey. I think it's kind of needed with the... Oh, wait, let me save first. Alright. Wow, 13 hours. Almost 14. Oh, man. Alright. Let's see where the heck Leslie's taking us. Yeah, we're back here. That's an elevator. Oh, something's going on. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. I can't open this. Alright, fine. Do I have to listen to you guys? Oh, shit. Oh, I have to listen to him first. Whoopsie. Almost skipped the crazy dude.
Watch out for his eye.
His eye.
What?
What
if you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Who are you? Oh, what? Wait, we're back here. Home sweet home, I think. Nope. No, we're still here. What the frick? Is this what I meant by Rubik's Eye? Wait, what? Oh, wait, this is when the officers got killed. Oh, this moment. Oh god! No. No. Let go of me, Rubik! Rubik! Sebastian, don't you dare on me! Don't you dare die on me! Ooh! He used a lantern! Wow, that would have been useful. Burn! Hi. Oh god. The heck? He sounds like a kid. We looked into his eye. What? Okay, well this is... Yep, Death Space Field. I have no... What the f... What is going on? What in the world? Oh, wait, that was something. Pick up everything that I can now. I have no idea what we're up against. Okay, multiple enemies. That's good. I can fight them for the most part. Okay, this might be tough. Holy crap. Yeah, no. Alright! Alright. Wait, is that a harpoon? Yes. Get all the ammo I can. Come on, come on. Get up! Holy crap. Is that stuff? Yep. Oh, shit. Do I have a grenade or anything? I can make this, this. Okay. Die, bitch. Okay. Okay, I just keep falling. Okay, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Do I just kill him? I mean, I'm okay with doing that, because that's easy. But, I mean, it is. Or do I shoot the eyes? I mean, that's one thing I'm thinking of. Okay. What? Okay, normally an explosion shot would kill these guys instantly, but it didn't. Hey, buddy. And now he's dead. Now I can take this, and W! Oh, wait. Wait, what's going on? Oh, more enemies! Oh, please don't! I was looking! How's that fair? Shit, 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 shit. Damn it. Syringe. Ah, come on! Wait, that's syringe. Jump! Okay, what the heck is going on? Let me see what happens if I shoot an eye. Oh wow, I picked up a lot of ammo. Okay, not much. Oh, that's a wheelchair. Okay, really gotta figure something out. I have an idea. What? No, 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 no! Burn! Okay. Let's take care of them. Should be more summer shots. Okay. Alright, so there's an officer. Okay. Where? Wait, matches? Okay, use that. Yeah, I upgraded the damage! Fear me. Magnum shot, okay. What now? Is it doggy? Ah, oh, you! Great. No, 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 jump, 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 jump. Go, 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 go. Where's the Rubik clone? Where's the Rubik clone? I must kill the Rubik clone. He's the worst one. Oh, hello. Pardon me, she can make up through. Goodbye. Hello? Shit! Wait, I take it out. Okay. Guy, burn it. Okay. Seriously, I'm not dealing with the Rubik clone. Those guys, he's the worst. Sorry, lady. Bye, buddy. Buddy, I said, go. Damn! Okay, fine, I'll punch you. oh boy. God damn. Alright, checkpoint. Jeez. What in the world? I hear something. What is... Oh god, I just looked... Oh god. What in the world's going on to... Okay, well, this is not what I expected when I woke up today. Okay, I hear enemies. But from where? Alright, also I see ammo up there, so... Oh! Shit. Pardon me. Pardon me! Well, that was bad. boy. Oh! Well, this isn't good. This is not good at all. I just made... Oh, fucking hell! I'm an idiot. I did not realize what I had it on, and I just made two flash bolts when I wanted two explosion bolts. Not what I wanted. That's a lot of enemies. Oh boy. Reload. Hey, Tubby. Goodbye. Ow! Fuck you. Ah, fucking hell! God damn it. Okay, now run! Screw you! Screw you, buddy! Oh, that was something I needed. This is when a grenade will come in handy. Fuck! There are too many enemies! Excuse me! I am sorry, but I am not in the mood! Seriously, what the heck am I supposed to do here? Bottle. Have a drink on me! That didn't work. That's funny. Oh man, I was not actually expecting that to work or do anything. Okay. I needed to be able to do something. Ammo or anything. That was something. That was just brain. And it! Wait, No. I'm just right now searching for ammo because I don't have much. Oh boy. No! Burn! What the frick? Oh, crossbow guy. Whoops. Lady, here. Fuck. Can I pick that up? Alrighty. Burn! Are you fucking kidding me? No! No! That is an achievement! Oh my god! Okay, that just made this game perfect. Burn, baby, burn! I just wanna see it burn, baby, burn. Oh my god, that has made this game all the better. Oh, it's the Satus! I just realized it's the Satus! Holy crap, no! Why did I give the Satus a freaking rocket launcher? That's the last thing he needed! I mean, I'm kind of happy, I guess, seeing him again, but at the same time, I still suck at shooting. Up we go! I need stuff. And he does not seem happy to see me. So... Pop. Alright. You're the main thing today. Please go die. I really want you to die. Dude! Ah! What the fuck? Wow, you fell down fast. No! I made sure they're dead this time. Yeah, god. Honestly, I'm really getting tired of this, because I've been at this Actually, I'm gonna go back up. For the last 20 minutes, trying to get past this frickin' area. Give me this. Where's the one I want? Not here. Burn. This is, for some reason, turned into a rage game. Fuck you. Oh, lovely! Mr. Piggy! Fuck it up! Fuck it up! I'm so not in the mood for any of you. Especially you, Mr. Piggy, with the RPG! Like, seriously. Why do you have an RPG?! Go back to your chainsaw, it's better. Hi. Ah, fuck. Fucking hell, I suck! Shoot me in the dick! Now you don't go back to your chainsaw, please! Even though it's still fucking annoying, I don't mind it! As much as a freaking RPG! Now! If you were so kind as to call your little minions, look at hell. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. You killed your own friend. Okay, I don't know why. Okay, now I do my. Time to juke for days! I already got what you had. Leo. Fuck. Okay, let's see if we can finally do this, because honestly, I am really getting tired of all of them. One magnum shot. Wow, I'm out. Wait! Yeah, sure, let's do this. I am really curious. Are you kidding me? All I would have taken is the torch. Are you kidding me? Son of a... I am sorry, but I was at that for 20 freaking minutes and all it took was the torch. Oh, they better give me a checkpoint. Thank you. Oh, please tell me I'm not going to have to fight more bosses, because honestly, I am really not in the mood. Or at least make it fair, where I don't have to fight a shit ton of enemies before fighting a boss. Because seriously, what the hell's going on? Oh, it's you? Well, you suck. You can go freaking die in a hole. Which I will send you there after I shoot you in the face. Oh, you're not dead. Here, let me help you with that. Come on. You can do it. Come on, little buddy. Pick your little head up. Fuck you. I need that. I was having so much fun earlier. And... that's dynamite. Oi! At all. Stop shooting me! Oh yeah, I have to kill you guys first. Great. Son of a bitch. Okay. If I can take care of the explodees. Oh. Right, I need to take care of him. There we go. There should be... I think one up there? Nope, yep. Okay. I just gotta stay calm and collected and not lose my temper. Which right now... Oh, fuck! Right now, it's a little hard, just because these guys don't want to die. I see you. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Yep. This chapter is probably the most rage-inducing. Just going to say that now. Give me all of your stuff. Ammo. All right, let's reload everything now, because I want to be ready for the next area, and honestly, I want to murder everything right now. So, Ruvik, if I run into you, I will shoot you in the goddamn face, because your little minions are pissing me off. Let's do the showdown, Ruvik. You better be behind this door.